एक्सरसाइज एलेवन 100 वर्ड पर मिनट लर्निंग काउंसिल फॉर द अपीलांट हैज रेज्ड द प्ली ऑफ प्रोमाइजरी स्टोपेल बिफोर अस एंड हैज कंटेंडेड दैट द गवर्नमेंट हैविंग इटसेल्फ एश्योर्ड द अपीलांट एंड हिज अदर कलीग्स दैट दे वुड बी promoted as lecturers and having itself taken steps to prepare the seniority list of demonstrators working in various government medical colleges was bound by its promise and therefore ought to have issued the necessary notification that the posts of lecturers in the department of pharmacy would be filled up to promotion of demonstrators. Full stop. Since this was not done, the High Court should itself have commanded the government to issue such a notification so that the promise which was made to the appellant was fulfilled. Full stop. It is contended that the government had already issued such notification in respect of the posts of professors and readers by providing that they would be filled up to the extent of 50% by promotion of readers and lecturers, and therefore in respect of the Department of Pharmacy the same policy should have been adopted. Full stop para. It is not disputed that the posts of lecturers in the Department of Pharmacy as also in other departments of pharmacy are filled up by direct recruitment. Full stop. It is also not disputed that so far as demonstrators are concerned, there are no rules, statutory or otherwise, which provide that they would be promoted to the post of lecturers. Full stop. The High Court has also considered this aspect of the matter and has recorded a finding that medical education in government medical colleges is a three-tier system consisting of the posts of professors, readers and lecturers. Full stop. While these posts were earlier filled up by direct recruitment by the two government notifications issued in the year 1977, it was provided that the posts of professors and readers would be filled up to the extent of 50% by promotion of readers and lecturers, and the remaining 50% would be filled up by direct recruitment. Full stop. The scheme of personal promotion was also introduced, under which a lecturer of reader who had put in service for a specified period was to be automatically promoted to next higher grade available to the readers of professors, as the case may be. Full stop. No such provision was made for the promotion of demonstrators, nor was any scheme of personal promotion made applicable to them. Full stop. The High Court has also found it as a fact that the respondents or any of them had not given any assurance to the appellant or other demonstrators that they would be promoted to the post of lecturers. Full stop. In view of these findings, which are findings of fact, we need not enter into the factual dispute once again. Full stop. Assuming that any such assurance was given to the appellant either by the state government or by the director, that the appellant or any of his colleagues would be promoted as lecturers, let us examine whether the rule of promissory estoppel could be invoked in the particular circumstances of the case. Thank you.
Anyone?